期视频呢是你们催了很久很久很久的我跟妹妹的 Q&A 视频，然后妹妹现在在旁边比较害羞，不好意思入镜，我先自己接受采访一下。 Should I speak in English? Okay, I never speak in English in any of my videos,
yeah.
So it's kind of weird.
Is that so weird?
他踢了一脚我的相机。She's from
Vietnam.
Okay, she's from Vietnam. She's from a different school. Yeah, and then she's studying IT. Is that how you call it? Yeah. Her height is 170 centimeters.妹妹她今年是2001年的，所以她现在是19岁，快20岁。不要说我老牛吃嫩草啊。They ask if you have a Weibo.
No.
She doesn't have one, but she does have Instagram. But I'm not gonna tell you. 没有打算就是把妹妹的个人信息曝光太多啊，就是我还是希望保留一些她的隐私。They ask if you live together, yeah.We haven't. 我们现在就是属于半同居的状态。平时工作日他要上学嘛，然后他也有兼职。一般周末我就会把他接回我的家里来住。短期内并不打算有这个想法啊，就是我们两个人觉得还是分开住比较好。Who's the top? 对，我们两个都是0.5。Switch.
That's right.
They ask how many.Chinese, you know.
I know Sharpie.
No, God, please, no.
Anything else?
I don't know. I know 螺蛳粉.
螺蛳粉. Which word is the first one you learn how to speak?
你好.
你好. Your favorite body part of me. Same.
Same.
Same. Idiot. Idiot. And babe.
宝贝 sometimes.
宝贝 sometimes. Anything else?
Daddy.
And, See, now you know who's the top here, right? Okay, here's the story. Pretty simple. We matched on Tinder. That's how lesbians stayed here, you know? So, the story is...
Let me tell the story.
Go sit down.'Cause I need to speak Mandarin sometimes.
Okay.
We matched on Tinder.
You
gonna tell her? Yeah. So I went through her bio and then I saw her Instagram on it. And then I found out that she's already been following me, like my main account. So I have 2 accounts, but that's not important. And then I asked her like, how did she know me? And then she said,
It's on TikTok.
It's on TikTok. She followed me.Last year on TikTok, and then somehow she just started following my Instagram as well.
Then you unmatched me.
Yeah. I unmatched her after I found out she's following me because I got scared because I thought I matched one of my fans. You know that would be kind of weird. That's reasonable, okay, for me to do that.
Yeah, for sure.
And then I followed her on Instagram. I follow back, but.I didn't talk to her until at some point she made the first move.
Who's the top now?
Yeah, so she started talking to me first. Like she replied to one of my stories and you know, just saying, I think you're pretty or something. And then we just start talking.
So good.
就是我一开始觉得他，就是你知道吗？他找我聊天之后，他特别强势。我可能之前回应的态度稍微比较冷漠一点，然后他就很直白。You were like pretty straightforward, you know? Cause you asked me if I'm interested in you, right? You did. And then I said we can be friends first. And then she said I don't need more friends. I was like. This girl， 所以我就是觉得他特别，你知道吧，很直接。就是我一开始本来想委婉一点，我说就是我们慢慢相处，然后看看怎么样嘛。And then I was like， this girl is kind of interesting。And then who asked who out first？
Me。
Are you sure？
Yeah。
I said it's meaningless to talk online。
Yeah， and then I asked you out because you said that. I asked you, so okay, do you want to go next Saturday? And then at that point, we were like, but where should we go?
Yeah, we have nowhere to go.
It's been locked out.
So I said, you can come to my place. We can watch Netflix. And then she said, okay, we are just gonna watch Netflix and we're not gonna do anything else. That's what she said. That's what she said.So here's the story. It just happened kind of fast.
Yes.
We planned to have dinner near my place and then go back to my house to watch Netflix. After we went back to my place, we just started watch Netflix. We didn't do anything.
We just
in the first two movies. We just sat there and then watch movies. I made her cocktails.So it's already like the third movie we were watching.
Oh my God.
I was like, I gotta do something. I mean, it's pretty late. It's already 12, you know?
Yeah.
And there are two drinks, you know? I made two different cocktails. So I asked her, do you want to try mine? And then she said, yeah, sure. And then I just took a sip and then hold it in my mouth.And then turned around and then I kissed her. It was pretty romantic, okay?
I think I had to go to the restroom and then when I came out, you just started holding my hand and then you started leading me to the bed.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Because the couch is not that comfortable, you know? So that's how our first kiss happened. Yeah. And then she just stayed here for the night.On that day, I mean, we were pretty casual at first. Like, 其实之前我们就已经很像情侣了，但是我们毕竟就是认识的时间很短嘛，所以我们就是想说再多了解一下对方。毕竟又不是小孩了嘛，就不是说见了面觉得很喜欢就在一起的，因为你要过了那个新鲜感，你才知道你喜不喜欢对方。所以呢。我们的日常生活呢，就是也没什么可干的，因为现在疫情嘛，我们就是在家看电影、看剧。他要学习的时候，他就学习打游戏。我们最近的新爱好就是 Crossfire， right？ We are addicted to it right now.
We can play it after.
Our favorite things to eat.
You.
Chinese, Korean?
Yeah, mostly that.
Fried chicken? And I cook. Yeah. She really likes 可乐鸡翅，可喜欢吃了。
It depends on what aspect.
Yeah. We're both, you know, making moves.
Yeah.
Oh, you're a zodiac.
Libra.
Yeah, Libra. She's a Libra.
I'm a sun Libra and a rising Libra.
Yeah,
she's also
my rising is Libra too. 我跟你们说，我跟天秤座的人谈恋爱之后，我就发现他们这个座真的是。What do you think?
I don't think we have
much cultural differences because we are both in Asia.
Yeah.
I mean, she knew a lot of things about things happen in China and then. We're pretty close. You know, actually sometimes she doesn't even need to finish the sentence and then I know what she's gonna say. We're just kind of, I don't know, compatible. You can see. Meme is pretty obsessed with me. Then that's it for today's video. Bye bye.